stage right now, Grammy Award-winning singer Taylor Swift.
She just kicked off her latest tour at the CenturyLink Center. And that's where KETV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich joins us live. Natalie?
And this is a very exciting night. I've been told all evening it's the most exciting night for a lot of these Taylor Swift fans. And so far, rave reviews for the Red Tour, kicking off its first night right here in Omaha. Seeing your favorite superstar live might be one of those life moments that just leaves you speechless.
There's not words to describe it. It's just like this ecstatic burst of like everything.
This is Ashley Friedman's sixth time seeing Taylor Swift. She loves the pop artist so much she's even bought tickets for total strangers.
I can't imagine if she was in my hometown. I just couldn't go.
Wednesday, the Grammy Award-winning artist kicked off her new tour in Omaha. The Red Tour brought hundreds to the CenturyLink Center hours before doors even opened.
Oh, it's really, like, surreal that we're going to be, like, in the same room as her, you know?
Yeah. And it's not only the teens who love Taylor.
I was joking that her song that says, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. That's how I was feeling the whole way down here, so I'm going to be dancing right along with them.
Mom Jennifer Sedlacek says it's her music and her image.
I'm very pleased with Taylor Swift. Love her song. She's a good role model.
One night that's bound to leave a lasting impression.
It's totally just an escape. It's magical. It's like best night ever. No Taylor pun intended, but kind of intended.
And Taylor Swift performs again tomorrow night here at the CenturyLink Center too. The good news for all you procrastinating Taylor Swift fans, there are still tickets available. Reporting live in downtown Omaha, Natalie Glucklich, KETV.